She's looking at my hands, but I don't care. So yeah. I'll give her one kibble. I'll put the rest back. She's like, where did it come from? Yes.
Okay.
And then I reward her over here. If you're putting the food away, you don't reward there, or else she's going to start going to that.
Okay.
Like, the food is what she wants, but you are the vessel in which delivers it. Where at the very beginning of it, he comes as a young child, and he has to spin that big wheel, right? And at the beginning, there's like 10 guys with him. And at the very end of the movie, it's just him, but he's like 6'4" and, you know, 370, right? So she's doing the same thing. She's pushing that bar. Give her a new routine of going from a sit to a down to a stand, and then right back into it. Well, standing is for evaluation, right? Check the toenails, gotta go to sit, you're at another.
Pick her up here in a little.
I know you got it.
Gosh, she's a
it forces me to have to pay attention to what's going on, instead of if I just keep going, sit, down, heel, 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 heel. Like, all of that's being waited. That dog, every time I'm telling this stuff to him, he's waiting for me to give him cookies, he's waiting for me to, right? Whereas if I just say, guess what, dude, you're tied to a very large tree, and it does walk, so you just gotta pay attention to where that tree's going. I do it on purpose, right? Like, I'll actually wind him up. Now, he's not doing it because he's being submissive. But, like, I'll pet him in ribbon. I'll hold the leash here. And as I go to stop, and remember, like, when I'm doing this,